He did this song the first time around. And I loved this song so much till I did it over again. Did my version. So that great friend of mine, which was John Lee Hooker.
Yes, when I first started a hobo.